macOS has made a huge change in the last year. Apple's newest release of their operating system 10.15 has removed the ability to run 32-bit programs and increased the amount of control users have with what programs access what data. This has caused problems with recording in Audacity, as no matter what you try, Audacity just records a flat line. But there's an easy solution right after the intro. So first off, any permissions that you granted while your computer was running macOS Mojave will be reset when you upgrade to Catalina. This is in a push to make macOS a more private operating system to something like Windows or Ubuntu, where Catalina will prompt you every time a certain program tries to use your location, microphone, camera, etc. For whatever reason, Apple decided it was best to reset these permissions when updating, so to fix this, you can launch System Preferences, go to Security and Privacy, Microphone, click the lock in the corner, type in your credentials to unlock this panel so you can make changes, check the box next to Audacity, and click the lock again to confirm your changes. However, you might notice this still doesn't fix Audacity, but you still need to allow it to access these permissions. To launch the program correctly, it's kind of weird, you have to do it through the terminal, which is not hard at all. Just paste the code I have in the description, and Audacity should be able to record properly now. I'm not sure why this is, but perhaps Audacity gets the proper permissions it needs when launched through the terminal. Sadly, you'll have to do this every time you want to use Audacity, but you can easily make a script to do this for you. If you don't want to go through that trouble, every other time you launch terminal past the first time, you can press the up arrow to cycle through previous commands you have typed to save some time. So you hit the up arrow and your previous command will be right there ready for you. Well, that's it for this short video. This week has hit harder than expected with finals, but the normal length of videos should be back next week. To compensate for that though, we did double upload this week, so watch that if you're interested on how to get your year in review for Apple Music. And if you're not interested in that, then go and watch the AirPods 2 review we did a couple weeks ago. And with that, thank you guys for watching. We'll see you next week.